So this is kind of a follow-up to Brian's method of prep for the morning and amino. How do you do aminos? First off, you get you this high-tech jug. See that? Cranberry juice jug. It's called repurposing. You see this thing right here? It's called an H2O reconstitutor chiller. And just put that dude up under there like that. No ice cubes to worry about. Just push the activator button. Blue one for cold, by the way. That's the chiller button. As complicated as it gets. Then you pour it down your neck hole.